Hey guys, how are you all doing? We're here in Fallout 4. I'm going to do some more videos before we get to the main plotty stuff. I've taken a break out of doing all the plot to kind of wander around the wasteland and enjoy the game myself, because unfortunately, a lot of the time when if I'm not recording a game, I'm not playing it, simply because I don't have time. I have a full-time job on top. So what I've decided to do with Fallout is to record some stuff that won't be storyline heavy, ideally no storyline at all, that I'm going to post before the series starts, stuff that will not appear in the series as a sort of exclusive. Hey there, right, dog. So first of all, I'm going to show you some of the things I've done. Now, you may remember what this place looked like last time. This is Sanctuary. Now, if you're watching this later down the line, you may figure out where in the story we are. But I've walked some people here, which you can't see because they're all sleeping in beds. So that's just as well. I've put some stuff down, like, actually, that doesn't actually do anything, that's just decorative. I've put chairs down, I have put some walls down. I actually just pulled down this house altogether and built walls around the outside, which I'm going to fill in later. Doesn't even have a roof yet. So put some stuff down. We have a generator here, place you can aim from in case anyone invades. So that's what I've been doing so far. I'm going to come back later and show you guys how I've done all this. But for now, let's wander around the wasteland. So wandering around the starting town at night is fairly easy. I haven't been bothered by anything. But yeah, I've been thinking. I've been wondering why it is that the guys at Bethesda didn't make their own music. I mean, I think about it. Sure, the music is stated to be within, like, you know, 1940s style, but it's the year 2077? Actually, no, it was the year 2077 during the apocalypse. I mean, what year is it now? Turn that off. I was listening to that earlier. When I'm not recording, I like to do so, because I can. But yeah, it's 2287. In all that time, did they make no more music? Even if the style had been exactly the same, that's plenty of time to make more music. You know. The guys at Rockstar did the same thing for GTA 3. They made their own music, and it was very good, actually. I quite liked it. Especially Head Radio. I like listening to that. And I'm just surprised that with all their resources, they didn't think to try the same. They could have really got some good stuff out of that. But, never mind. So we'll carry on. Sans music. Apart from the incidental stuff. What's up here? Okay guys, I found something you might be interested in. It's another set of power armor. South of Drumlin Diner, which is southeast of the Museum of Freedom. I've just been wandering off this way. Just to see what's out here, away from the main storyline. So when I'm ready to do the main storyline, I'll go back. But in the meantime, I'm right here on the map. So take a screenshot of that, or pause it, or whatever. And I'm going to show you what's here. This, a set of power armor. Now it looks like you have to activate this terminal, but
security's too good.
I'm not getting through that. So Fernando is out of luck, but you guys, who might be further on, might be able to take advantage of this. So if you need a second set or you need parts, come and grab that. Right here, under the bridge, in this wee thing here. Well, I've got another one for you guys. I'll show you where we are on the map in a minute. There we go. So, where are we on the map? We have a military base or something south of this blood clinic. This is where we are. So if you know where Sanctuary is, then it's south by quite a ways down here. These are what you're looking for. Arc jet systems. Southwest to Fiddler's Green. There are lots of feral ghouls there, be careful. And then further southwest to here. And there is, ta-da, a set of power armor. Whoa! What the? Let's get in there. Will it let me? It's not powered. Oh, yes it is. Well, there we go. No power. So what do we look like? That's me. So I'm going to take this back to base. put it with the rest of the stuff. Alright, I'm being hunted. There's raiders up on that bridge. Ooh, yeah! What? Who said that? Who's speaking? I'm going to kill one of these guys. I took over their sniping post. Oh yeah! Oh yes! Still kicking. Boom! Where's he gone? Whoa! Hello! Stupid dog! Good dog! Where's that other one? Where are they? Where the fuck are they? Right, hold on. I've got too many guns. Where's the Tommy gun? Ah. Yes. Whoa. Where's that fire coming from? Nothing on the map. One quick save here. Come on, where the fuck are you? Coming from that angle. Oh, dog. Right, where is he? Where is he? Come out, you bastards! There you are. Whoa! Yes. Whoa, fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, hello. Let's go back to the old hunting rifle. Where is he? Boom! No? You are invulnerable, right?
Yo, psst.
I need you to go over there. Over there. Right, where is he? Nobody's open fire. Maybe? Or is that just a post?
Get into position.
Right, let's move up with cover. Send the dog in.
Head over there.
I'm glad this dog can hear me from all the way over there.
Go there.
Alright, you stay there. If I do spook them, the dog will immediately jump into action. Let's go to aid and heal ourselves up. Ah, there we go. Is that a turret? Yes, it was. It's already exploded a few minutes ago, so don't even worry about that. Right, is there anything? Anyone? Come on, anybody? Good dog. Come on. Alright, I thought it was a dog bowl. I was thinking, what has a dog been eating? Right, where are we going? What are we doing when we get there? Come on, dog! I wish I could build a settlement on a bridge like this. That would be cool. Dog! Where's he gone? Where did that pup go?
Psst. Here.
Ah, right. I think I see the problem here. Oh, hello. Good boy. Right, come on. Come on.
Over here. Move out.
Okay, we'll just follow the route around here. Come on.
Over here.
Don't bark. It's fine.
This away, pal.
Okay. Is there anybody? No? Whoa, what the fuck? Dog? 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 Where the hell? Oh, there he is!
Hey!
Go!
Let's see how he does it. There he is. Going all the way around. Will his AI make it up here? So far so good. Pretty fast. Oh buddy, you can do it. Good boy. Now this last one. Come on, you can do it. Yeah, good dog. Now stay with me. Cancel? Yeah. Normal AI. Just follow me around. I'm pretty sure there's going to be raiders up here. I mean, there's a turret. Going to be on to me soon. Is that the only thing guarding this place? It makes me worry about my settlement. Because raiders can attack it. Defense-wise, I've got a single turret guarding the workshop. Five people that can... I don't even know how they get their weapons. I tried to trade with one of the NPCs, give her some armor and some weapons. Nothing. Didn't put them on, didn't equip the weapon. I'm hoping when the time comes, she'll use them, but I have no way to test it. In fact, I don't know. I'll either read up on the forums, or I suppose I could spawn a raider and see what happens. I haven't looked into that yet, and I don't really want to. But I need to find some way to test this stuff out. Right. Is there seriously nothing here of interest? I'm struggling to believe that. There must be something. Right. Can we get up there? No. Seriously? That's disappointing. I was expecting a fight. Ooh. There's no visible way over there. I've got up here. Whoa! There he is. Fuck, I missed. Oh, there's two of them. Whoa. Back here, dog. Back here. Fuck. I should have caught the rocket launcher. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh wait, shit, that's the dog. Whoa! Is it? Yeah, it's the dog. Whoa, hello! Oh shit! I need to heal right now. I'm gonna die. Okay. Yeah, I'm still on fire. Alright, accuse him. Fuck, I'm out of room. Fuck you! Right, new plan. Oh, shit. Hope this works. Oh no! I am seriously gonna die if I do not do something right now. Oh shit. Please work, please work, please work! Thank fuck for that. Right, where's that last one? Right, hunting rifle again. How can that be a sneak attack? It's broad daylight. Luckily I'm a better shot than him. Fuck. It's all very well and good aiming for the muzzle flash, but you have to put yourself in the line of fire for it. Luckily I'm wearing metal armor. Oh, it's a turret. Yeah, this is my guy right now. Very wastelandy. I've got the armor kicking around in my chest or whatever, but I haven't really gone through them yet. I'm gonna keep them just in case. Right, see what we got. Right, guys, I've built myself a wee building. Well, it's not wee, it's large. But it took me a while to do. I've put down some floors. Now, it's important to put down floors, because you can tear down some of the houses around here. And we'll move to another one where it's free. In fact, I probably showed you an earlier clip where there was a building here. And it turns out I did it completely wrong. Now, these pre-done foundations, the AI have a bit of trouble with it. They see the natural ground here, but don't see the concrete floor. So they reckon, when they walk over this, there's a drop to the dirt floor that's underneath this, and they won't go over it. So the solution is to put down foundations, which they do recognize. Come on, come on, come on. So that's what I did. Just put foundations down everywhere, and then the walls snapped to the edges of it. This is completely unfilled. Don't know what I'm going to put in here yet. Put down a floor. This is a special type of floor that you can do that comes with a ladder and a hole in a roof. That brings you up to here. I've decorated this place. Seats and whatnot. Some beds, toilet, a desk. I'll eventually put a computer or something there. Bobblehead stand. Come up here and some steps to get up here. And you can guard the place from the roof. Bad seas in a lot of areas. And whoop, it's a dizzy. Let's come down here. Ba ba ba. Past the counter, this door outside that leads to a platform I've built, leads to the edge of this hedge. I can run along that if need be. Whoop! So I might try and connect all the buildings up along the hedge so I can get on the roof from here. In fact, that's exactly what I'm going to do. I can show you how I put this stuff down. So you left and right on directional pad. Structures. Wood. That's exactly what I want. So I'm spinning this round with the right mouse button. Left mouse button turns it the other way. But that's tricky. I have to place this by moving around. This is very much like the build a settlement mod for Skyrim. Let's try putting. God damn it! It's really hard to line up this. The perspective's all weird. Ideally, I'd like to be able to pull back, like sort of out of body, and do it from the sky or something. I wonder if I can experiment with console commands to do that. That isn't quite even. So we'll move out of that. Select it. How are we going to do this? Let's see if we can get a better angle from here. It's not much better, to be honest. So I'm just moving backwards and forwards until I get it. How's that? Locked in. Whoops, it is. Didn't mean to do that. That's the wrong way around. There we go. God damn it. I keep pressing tab to come out. Unlike all the other menus, it's escape you want. So yeah, I've blocked myself in, but should that. Well, that's one way for the one less way for the raiders to get in. For security's sake, I didn't put a ladder or anything on the outside of here, because I didn't want raiders to get in up here. So the only entrance is this front door. This is going to eventually be the area that we would fall back to if need be. I might put some stairs in to test it out and then take it away. So anyways, walk down the hedge. Huh. Woohoo! I'm on this roof now. I tried to take the wooden platform across this way, the way I'm dragging my mouse across. And it looked good while I was up there, because I would move forward a bit, place it, move forward a bit, place it. But when I came down here, or down there rather, it was just floating in the air. So it didn't quite look good enough. So I'll work that out. There is our buddy there. Just patrolling the place. I've put some guard shelters down here, so if need be we can take over behind those. I've put some around the other end, I think. Yep, I've built a wee structure, but on another free plot, but I didn't put foundations down, so the AI is probably not going to use it. Oh yeah, it's a dead raider. Yeah. So this is the other one. No, I didn't put it on foundations, this is a lot more basic. I'm pretty sure I got that the wrong way around, but screw it. So yeah, basic structure, put down some sort of prefabs, and then built this on top of it, so we can shoot, 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 boom, boom, boom. So yeah, the dog's having a hard time getting up here. So yeah, this might just be a place that I can use. Nobody else, but we'll get to that. Anyway, so that is our base. Now, I've been putting down plants that I found. In fact, I'll bring up the menu here. So, in the top left, people. That's the people I've got. Food. Now, that was red until I hit 5, because you need 5 to feed 5 people. Water. It was the same. It was red until I'd built a water pump here. And one round. There it is. You can see it here. Power is this generator I have on the roof. Produces 5 electric. Now, this sort of produces an invisible bubble, and within that bubble are things that can draw power from this generator. Further than that, you need to wire it up somehow. Did I put a transponder down? Power pylon, yeah, that kind of moves that power further along, produces its own radius. I haven't really got to grips with that. I haven't tried to move the power across. I need some steps here. So that's what I'm going to do. Bum bum, how about that? Whoop, come down here. Come down here. It's going to be floating because this roof's curved. I wonder if there's anything I can jam under it. Let's get rid of that. Nope, down, down, down. Scrap. Yep, did that by hitting R. Let's try that. It's a bit. Well, there you go. That'll do. What was I saying? Yes, I haven't tried to get power across here, but I mean, it isn't that far to go, so I think I'm just about managing. So I can get some power in here, get some computers on the desk, get some other stuff set up. I think that's going to have to do for the time being. Was there anything? Okay, I've stumbled upon this random house in a wasteland. There's a ruined building. I came up to the roof and I found a doll. It's a grey garden wasteland homestead. So just looking around, stealing all their stuff. We're hidden. But I'm gonna move to the shotgun since we're in close quarters. So yeah, I have no idea what this place is. But yeah, apparently everything is useful because it can all be transformed to do other materials. So I'll just take everything. I'm literally taking all their stuff. Do 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 do. Alright, move on to... Ooh, door number one or door number two? Inaccessible. Out of the Commonwealth. So where the hell am I, exactly? I've just been wandering around. I am... here. So where's Arcjet? Arcjet? I could go back there. I'm sure there's plenty of stuff worth nicking in there. But I've left it. Because that's going to be a long thing. So it's not going to be suitable for short clips like this. So we'll come back to that at some point. Let's go east. East, east, east.